It looks like we were able to let Neptgear and the others safely escape.
Hey, could you not say things that might raise any weird flags?
I'm glad to see you're healthy.
You too, Nepsy. I don't see you for a while, and suddenly you can turn into this crazy form.
It's thanks to Gold Third and the faith of game industry, we overcame the CPU shift period.
Is that so? That's pretty great.
Can I have a moment, you two?
Whoa! Oh. Where the hell did you come from, Big Nepsy?
It's all fine and dandy to ignore me and pretend you're all cute, but this isn't the time or place. Like, I'm really into these lesbian-esque vibes, but the enemy won't wait for us. Nep it easy!
It's everyone's favorite adulty, sexy, and gorgeous CPU! Back, baby!
Am I that kind of character?
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 We suddenly ran out of energy? We got all the way here and ran out of gas! Could it be some debuff caused by the fake's dialogue? It can't be just their voice. I bet when they do their weird cursed dance, our energy and SP get sucked away.
What's wrong, Giphy? Why'd you sigh like that? Not gonna scold Nep-Nep like usual?
No, it's just that when there's two Neps, I can't even bring myself to say anything. It'd be a total waste of calories.
That's it! That's it, Iffy! We could sell scalding two Nep-Neps as a new diet!
Discussing dietary maintenance is all well and good, but are we ready for battle?
Of course we are, Umitaro. I always start off at the climax.
Before that, could you wait a moment, Nepsy?
Yipes! Jeez, what's the deal, Umitaro? We were just about to start the battle awesomely!
We have not met in quite some time, so I understand it can't be helped, but my name is Umio.
Oh.
Are you ready? It is my turn.
Thank you.
questions later.
I will show you my ultimate fear technique! Later. Yep, I'm more than enough.
What should I do?
Yeah. My turn.
Not
disappear.
Bad.
I'll finish it this turn.
I've been waiting.
Strike first, ask questions later.
Choose.
It seems.
Now, who should I fight?
I'll nip you up. I'll break you.
I'm more than enough. Now, who's my opponent?
My turn.
I will attack. Are you ready? It's my turn!
Your nap is about to die!
No use begging for mercy! Heartbreak!
Against the originals. Oh. Sorry, Uzume. I didn't mean it like that. I'm not talking about you, you know.
Yeah, I know. You don't have to sweat the small stuff. It's cool, Nepsy.
But...
Huh. There were so many. You guys must be pretty tough to have defeated them all.
Roasty!
What sort of intentions do you have while coming back to us this time?
So, what are you guys planning to do now that you know the secret of Uzume on this dimension?
You don't even need to ask. We're just gonna go and defeat the other Uzume.
Like, is that cool though? If you do that, Zero Dimension is gonna disappear along with Heart Dimension. Then, since Uzume and Umiya are living there, them and all the other people will vanish. Poof. Will you feel alright doing that to them?
That can't be!
Come on. You numbskulls paying attention? This world is with Uzume. If she disappears, it's pretty obvious this place will go too. What a heavy situation, right? If you leave her, Hyperdimension's screwed. If you save your world, Heart Dimension's gone. Game industry is standing at a fork in the road of history right now. What choice are you CPUs gonna make?
You're terrible, Krosty. We couldn't possibly choose.
I know. I bet this is the pattern where after your decisions appear, a few seconds later, a third option pops up. Ooh, I see. So that means the path to the happy ending is with that third option.
You guys have nothing but games for brains. But you better give your answer soon. If you do nothing, the fusion of the two dimensions will just happen.
Why must the world hunt Uzume so? What has she possibly done to it?
Well, she had it coming. She almost destroyed Hyperdimension once. It's not strange that her actions would come back to haunt her.
What do you mean?
What? You hadn't figured it out yet? You remember those reports Nepgear was gathering, right? Those are about Uzume.
What?
You guys were so slow in catching on. So I tried repairing Uzume and the data. But even then, you guys still don't get it. She did something to gain the hatred of the whole world. It's not weird if that ends up sticking to her as a curse, right? Ugh. Oh dear, there she goes.
What should we do, Nep?
We're going after her, of course. She's already in shock over knowing her real identity, and now learning this, we can't leave her alone in that state.
It might be best to heal.
Strike first, ask questions later.
I've been waiting!
You wanna be stunned?
You wanna be stunned?
I'll crush you! Now who's my op-
What the hell did you say?
It might be best. There's no-
Can't we just hang out here?
Wonderful item!
I must frequently take care of my skin for fear of its losing its suppleness.
What shall I do?
wonder what's inside.
Someone were to heal me, just in case.
My CPU self. Come on, you're too humble for being me. This is when you gotta say, 'cause I'm the protagonist. Eat that! Like I would. Ooh, that sounds pretty fun. Hey, how about this? Let's say it together. Ready? One, two. 'Cause we're the protagonists. Eat that!
I feel my sanity collapsing!
Uzume's more important right now than the Neptunes messing around.
But what can we possibly say to console her? I cannot find the words.
Then please, allow me to go alone. I've been with Uzume for a long time, and as I'm not a CPU, it may be easier for her to listen to me.
Damn it! What the hell is this?
In the past, I nearly destroyed Hyperdimension, earned the entire world's hatred, then got sealed away. On top of that, I'm nothing but scraps that broke off from the sealed me. And in the end, I gotta defeat myself, or the two dimensions will fuse. But if I disappear, so will the zero dimension, and me.
I don't want this anymore. I don't want to think of anything anymore. Why? Why is it always Uzume? Why is it me? Uzume just wanted to grant everyone's dreams and live happily together. Uzume can't decide. Uzume's a CPU. It's her job to protect everyone in Zero Dimension. What does she do? Someone, tell her! Someone answer her! No, it hurts. She wants to die. Let her die. She doesn't want to think. Oh, someone save her. Save me. Save her, Omeo!
Did you call for me, Uzume?
Omeo? Why are you here?
It's not like you to return to your normal speech on your own.
Omeo? Omeo!
Don't you already know? I would follow you for a lifetime. My deepest wish is to see your dreams come true, and to be next to you when they do. Even if you end up in a nightmare, Uzume, people do eventually wake from nightmares, so please, let's wake up together. Are you all right now?
Yeah, I showed you something real pathetic, but thanks to you, I feel a lot better.
Uzume, if my thoughts are correct, you may be a piece of your conscience that broke away from your soul, infected with delusion, hatred.
I'm my conscience?
Yin and Yang. With all things in the universe, there are these two opposite sides. The human mind is no exception. After you left, Krar told us how the reports we found with Geerzy were the records of you that were erased from Hyperdimension. It is true that the actions of those who did not think well of you were written there. However, the voices of those who were anxious for you were much larger in volume. You didn't try to destroy the world because of your hatred. You learned how you couldn't control your powers, and for the sake of the world, you willingly chose to be sealed away.
I had no idea the reports contained that.
I cannot know what's held in the memories you've regained, but don't be fooled by them. Memories are ambiguous and fleeting. The passage of time can change your interpretation, for better or worse. You mustn't look at the past with disdain.
Uzume, from today onwards, you will be working with this man on a grassroots publicity campaign.
It's a pleasure to work with you.
Planet Toon's amazing!
Uzume is so cute!
I have a favor to ask, everyone. If you see our CPU pulling a pull wagon, please call to her with Lady Uzume!
Lady Uzume!
Lady Uzume!
Can't move into Planet Toon anymore? No, please, let me live in Planet Toon!
I'm sorry, everyone.
Guess it can't be helped.
Lady Uzume. No. Uzume. Let's make this a wonderful nation.
Lady Uzume's illusion powers went out of control again.
Is there no way to save Uzume?
Lady Uzume's assassination apparently ended in failure.
Again, huh? If we don't do something soon, the nation will be destroyed.
Thank goodness.
She was such a good girl, too. Why did it end up like this?
Can't we save Uzume?
There she is! It's Uzume!
Uzume, watch out! Ugh! I'm so glad. You're safe, Uzume. Don't cry. I'm here for you. My deepest wish is to see your dreams come true, and to be with you on the day that they do. So as long as you're safe.
So you truly wish to be sealed. I understand, and I apologize. No matter if it takes tens, hundreds of years, I will find a way to seal your powers. Until then, it will be but a short parting.
I remember it now, Umeo. The world was this kind to me.
Wait just a second!
Gah! Nepsy?
Objection! I object to those memories.
We had such a nice mood going. What is the matter so suddenly?
It isn't sudden. You both tried to let it go by, but there was an important plot point there.
Plot point? Do you mean East War?
Not that. It's the words of the gentleman you seem close to in your flashback.
My deepest wish is to see your dreams come true, and to be with you on the day that they do. They're exactly the same as Umeo's lines. This means that Umeo equals the man that showed up in the flashback then, right? Umeo protected Uzume and lost his life, but because of the regret and emotions they both had, he reincarnated. I think that's right. That plot could work. Not only that, but it scores high points in a tragic romance from him not being human. This is definitely going to be the plot for my next Rookie Novelist Award entry.
I know our series is prolific, but I never thought we'd see pure love in a game I star in. As a protagonist, how careless of me.
At this rate, the only option I have is to roast him and eat him off the main cast. Yeah, it'd be totally unacceptable if, through a fluke, the series goes off the rails and the next game stars a young Umeo in some harem title.
Calm down, you guys. Why are you guys here? And how the hell do you know about my flashback?
We came along with Umeo, and we were here from the very beginning, actually.
Then, you heard me cry, too?
Yep. We heard it all as clear as day. Oh, and I'm a little late, but here's a handkerchief.
Gah!
By the way, your flashback was being projected behind you the entire time, Uzume. I mean, I thought the whole heart dimension plot point was confusing and bothersome, but it's pretty entertaining for times like these.
You got to peek into our minds, so it's fair and square now.
Just kill me!
Have you calmed down somewhat, Uzume?
Yeah, finally. But heart dimension and hyper dimension. Now that I remembered all that, I can't choose one over the other.
Don't worry about that. The protagonist Neptune here has found our third option. Ooh, little me is amazing. Tell us all about it. The other Uzume, oh, that's a mouthful. She's dark and is Uzume's opposite, so for now, I'll call her Kurome Ankokuboshi.
As expected of the same person, even their naming sense is the same.
If she becomes evil, then we could just cancel it out and purify her with sheer energy, like with Avimojas.
I see. It's true that if the dark powers of negative energy is the cause, then the light powers of sheer energy should erase it.
But will it be that easy? She's absorbed the entire world's negative energy for decades.
The magnitude of stored energy's way too different. Worst case, it's possible our energy will be erased instead.
But this is the only way we have that could save both dimensions.
What will you do, Uzume?
Sounds good. I'm on board with it. I never shy out of a tough gamble.
Then there's no reason for us not to join in on this plan. But how will we go about it? She's not the kind of opponent we can take head on.
No, we can do it if it takes place in this world.
How do you mean?
This is literally inside Kurame's heart. If negative energy is accumulated in her soul, then we can just purify this world.
I see. That makes sense then.
Then we're going in, everybody. We'll start purifying from her heart center.
Can't we just hang out here?
Let's do our best.
I will attack. Are you ready?
Now who's my opponent?
I've been underestimated, it seems.
I'll leave the
leave it to me.
Easy.
I'm more than enough.
Strike first, ask questions later.
My turn.
Leave things to me. Who's next?
That about does it.
I choose you. I'll nip you
all. I will attack. Are you ready?
Thank you.
chance to round them all up.
Now, who's my opponent?
I'll nip you all up.
I'll crush you.
No use, baby.
It's my turn.
I will attack. Are you ready?
What should I do?
It's all
my beauty has been...
I didn't think I'd get this injured.
I wonder what's inside.
My, what a wonderful item! Wonderful item.
I'm still A-OK.
Jump! Jump! Wonder what's inside.
Hey, I wasn't ready.
It's Monday!
I will attack. Are you ready?
Strike first, ask questions later.
Child play.
My turn.
What should I do?
Easy.
Don't underestimate. This is a CPU's power. Remember.
Surprise attack of success.
It is my turn.
I'll finish it this turn.
I'll nip you all up.
I'll crush you.
Why? Strike first. Ask questions
I
later.
I win. Jump. Leap. Wonderful item. I wonder what's inside.
My, what a wonderful item! This developed truly burdens one's back. Shall we take a break for tea time? My, what a wonderful item!
Big Nepsy, what's that giant broken share crystal all the way over there?
That's the crystallization of the share energy that was stored within Uzume's body when she was sealed away.
You guys probably don't know, but all the share crystals scattered around the world are shards of this thing.
Krosty?
Yo, what's up?
I see. That's why they were scattered in so many places.
That's why Uzume never died. Even though the world forgot her, she still had all the share energy to draw from.
Then, if we use that thing right...
If you're here, Krosty, I bet you were sent to get in our way.
Bingo. But man, she's a real slave driver. Even though I'm fine just with recording history, she really pushes me around. If she's so frickin' worried about this thing, then she should just stay here and protect it herself. Don't you guys think so too?
Krosty, you can't keep doing this. Stop helping Kurume and Kokuboshi. Both dimensions are gonna be destroyed.
Even if you tell me that now, you've read me, so you know too, right? You know how many beginning and ends of worlds I've recorded up until now. Also, I don't have a damn clue about what's going on because you put me in that stupid little specimen book of yours.
Of course I did. It'd be fine if you were just recording history, but it's absolutely wrong to muck it up just to make things interesting. Now that I know that, I really can't let you out.
Why, you... You were always saying my ability and dimension hopping was too fun to let me go, but that's how you really feel, isn't it?
That's not true at all!
You're way too frickin' obvious! Now that I think about it, you sealing me away and sabotaging Affymax,
You were just pretending to be a ditz about it.
What could you possibly be talking about?
Damn it all! You're playing the part of the clown this whole time!
I can't believe you! You hadn't caught on? She's happy-go-lucky and always spouts nonsensical meta-jokes, but Neptune's always...
Hold it!
Ugh. Head down! We're not even talking to you! Why are you yelling over there like an asshole?
I'm the protagonist of this game, and we're fairly close to the climax, aren't we? But then, why is the bigger me standing out more than I am? Hasn't my narrative been super weak since being in Heart Dimension? I got beat, captured, even though I was in next form. I barely had screen time. And just when I got saved and the party split, I thought I was the main of the story. Nope. It's all about Uzume and Bigger Me. This is protagonist fraud at this point. I'll take this to court, I'll sue, and I'll win.
Calm down, Nip. You were the protagonist for the hyperdimension part of the story.
She's right. Since you're the protagonist, you should be as tolerant as a goddess, or at least a mother.
But even though I'm the protag and face of this series, I get the cold shoulder in terms of face time and ability. And...
It seems Nepsy might fall again.
I don't have the confidence to pull her out of the whirlpool of delusion this time.
Ah, freaking damn it! What the hell is wrong with all of you? Point is, I finally have a chance to record some interest in history. I'm not gonna let you assholes get in the way. Come, Dark White!
A dark CPU now is nothing. No matter how much you power them up, we have the sharing field. That's right. We don't have to fear this thing when Uzume's with us.
Indeed. Wait.
What's wrong, Vert?
Oh, it's just that dark CPU. For some reason, it seems to have a smaller chest than the one created from my power.
What?
Is it possibly because Blonde's power was used as a base? To think she'd be copied even there.
But it's bigger than Blonde's. They seem to have added some shape and volume. Blonde's is just as flat as a plank. It'd look pretty stick thin if it were just as flat, too, so maybe they gave it more volume. Or possibly Kurame felt pity for Blonde's pathetic state and has shown some mercy towards her dark CPU minions.
I won't be made a fool of, you bastards! That Kurame asshole, too! I'm getting pissed off just looking at it! Uzume, the sharing field! Hurry it up!
Right.
Blonde's scary!
What'd you say?
Ooh! Nothing! Shading fields activate!
She's so scared she's completely fumbling her words.
Well, that's the normal response when you're not used to, Blonde.
Show you the power of Blast Nation CPU!
It is my turn.
my opponent is, I'll mow them down! I'll end this elegantly! Leave this to me!
Set your demise!
Who wants to get defeated? Learn what refined battle tactics look like. Lacy dance! Yeah! Who's my opponent? I'll attack head on! My turn! Who my opponent is, I'll mow them down! Lacy dance! Yeah! My turn. Cross combination! I'll be the one to end this!
What shall I do?
Are you capable of dodging this? Watch and learn what refined battle tactics look like. I'll show you the sword dance of Blastation CPU! My opponent. Cross combination. My turn.
My turn. I'll attack head on.
I'll be the one to end this. This'll hurt like hell. Yeah! It is my turn. You perish here! Ah! Pierce through! Not a shred of your soul shall remain! Now it's my turn to go on the offensive! This to me. I'll attack head on.
I'll be
the one to end this.
Accept your fate.
Watch and learn what refined battle tactics look like.
I'll be the one to end this.
Who should I choose?
My turn.
I can go anytime. This'll hurt like hell.
It is my turn.
Watch and learn what refined battle tactics look like.
My turn.
What shall I do?
I will show you my ultimate spear technique.
To make things more interesting.
With the CPU, I must become stronger.
I've gotten even stronger.
I'll get stronger. Even stronger.
Level up.
I think I saw this level.
Served you freaking right.
Oh, this is just a sad sight, Lon.
Frickin' way. How could the Dark CPU be defeated so easily?
Gotcha! Mom! Krar has been defeated!
No! Stop! Let me out! Let me out, damn it!
Now then, there are no more obstacles in our way. Shall we try purifying this area?
That may be good. We've gotten pretty deep inside. It should be effective.
Then, from here on, leave everything to the original main character. Lend me your powers, everyone.
Right!
Of course!
Indeed.
Vert, Lon, Noir, send all the share energy you possess to me. Everyone else, pray.
Huh?
Nothing's happening?
It's no use. I felt some reaction, but our share energy was quickly countered, then erased by all of this negative energy.
Oh, that totally sucks!
It's too early to be discouraged. It was shown to have some effect after all. We must overcome this lack of energy issue next.
Then perhaps it's best to meet up with Nepgear's group and revise our plan.
Let's try going here. Oh, nephew, all!
It is my turn.
Strike first, ask questions later. Child's play.
Waiting.
You want to be stuck in something?
Crush you. What should I do?
Now, who should I fight? I'll take credit for that. This is a CPU.
I'd be happy if you healed me soon. Ta-da!
Not bad.
Let's try going here.